This is my contest entry to Still a Junkie's Old 7 Animal Ice Cream Look Inspired Contest. This is my entry. And as you can see, this is my ice cream look. Over here on this eye, I did the, what you call that? Monopolin, whatever. But with the strawberry, chocolate, and vanilla, this is this eye with the strawberry on the inner corner, outer corner, chocolate, highlight, vanilla. Over here is where you get a little bit more creative, and I decided to do an ice cream cone because when I was younger, I loved ice cream cones, and like the best part of the ice cream cone is when you eat that small, like the round part right in the bottom where the holes is, and you, oh, that is just so good. Like, I can taste it. I want one right now. But this is a look I did over here, and I put some sprinkles. What you don't see in my video, on my waterline over here, I used a white pencil. On top of that, I took my blue eyeliner, and then on top of that, I used a baby blue eyeshadow. On my lips, I have a clear lip gloss that has glitter in it, and then basically that's it. Then I put mascara on. I would like to say thank you for having this contest. Good luck to all contestants, and as always, you be blessed, stay encouraged, and most of all, you stay beautiful. Peace out. One love. All right, you guys, I already primed my eye with Urban Decay. On top of that, I use my NYX pencil and milk. And for the first half of my lid, I put the NYX pencil and strawberry. And then other half, I use my Maybelline On the Rocks number 37 in brown. Now on the first inner corner, I'm going to use this pink, which is Cosmopolitan by I'm Lying. Use this pink off the 120 palette. And then on top of this pink, I will put the Cosmopolitan. Some people.
Save your soul.